6:29, breaking news this morning. Officials are investigating a suspicious hotel fire early this morning. It happened at the Allure Suites here that sits on College Parkway in Fort Myers in the open area on the third floor lobby. That's where we find NBC2's Megan Bragg, who's been out on the scene trying to get you some more information about this. Megan?
Well, Clay, we do know that fire crews will be here today investigating because it was suspicious. Now, this all happened, like you said, on that third floor of this hotel room in a common area. We want to show you this video right away. This video is of the crews working to put out that fire around 2:30 this morning. Staff at the hotel tells us everyone had to be evacuated, but no one was injured. This hotel is around 53 rooms, and because it's busy season, staff tells us they're pretty much full. The sprinklers in the hotel were able to put out that fire. Now we want you to stick with NBC2 as we continue to push for answers on why fire crews believe that this was suspicious. Reporting live in Fort Myers, Megan Bragg, NBC2.